Not good. Eat shit.
Deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Thank you. It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Oh, yes.
Splendid. Do you know its worth? Please do take a look at my new stock. Thank you, thank you. Now to cook. Here it is. Please, join me. I wouldn't mind having that again. Thank you. Now to cook. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
Not a bad dish.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. It's sure to be a good meal.
kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ah! Just get your ass across the bridge. You'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Shit!
dead end.
Damn it! What was that thing?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. You will part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it. You have enough firepower. I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. A good deal, if I say so myself.
yes.
Securing goods is more important.
Thank you for your patronage.
you do this too? Seems useful.
Yeah.
disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took us. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I only want them to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak. Ha! You again?